Tonight, we have a first look at the video. Police say proves it all. Channel 4 Action News Westmoreland County Bureau Chief Jennifer Mealy gives us a look.
Well, state police here at the Greensburg Barracks tell me the suspects are preying on women who are shopping inside the Latrobe Giant Eagle. They're waiting until the women aren't looking, then they're grabbing their purses or wallets from their shopping cart. They're using stolen credit cards to go on an electronic shopping spree at Westmoreland Mall. This is surveillance video from Sears inside Westmoreland Mall. State police say the video shows a female suspect waiting to pick up a 40-inch Samsung television. Later, you can see her walking out of the store with that television on a cart. Police say she and a male accomplice used the stolen credit cards to buy the TV. Here, police say you can see the man waiting outside the electronics pickup window. Later, he's seen walking out with a PlayStation 3. They believe another woman may be involved in the thefts as well.
They have used multiple credit cards to purchase thousands of dollars worth of merchandise. And we don't know who they are right now, and we're hoping that by airing the video, we will receive phone calls like we have in the past. And your viewers will help us make an arrest here.
If you recognize the suspects in the video, state police ask you to give them a call here at the Greensburg Barracks. That number is 724-832-3288. In Westmoreland County, I'm Jennifer Mealy, Channel 4 Action News.